right, let's just do Titanic. Ready? And oh, one, two, three, five, six, stop. So basically, Titanic is left over right into shadow. Let's do that again. Ready? And back, right, and five, six, stop. Then let's do the one-handed exit. Which hand was it? The right hand. Ready? Go. Wind up, tuck, and double turn. Yep. Cool, let's do that again, but this time, let's do the wrist slip exit. Wrist slip, left over right. Ready? And a one, two, three, five, six, seven. Wind up, tuck, and two hands. And then from there, you can do a copa. You want to get rid of that left over right hand action. Yep. Feel the difference. Left over right. Ready. And a one, two, three, five, six, seven. Just to get used to that difference. Good. Copa one more time. Ready. And a one, two, three, five, six, seven. That's better. Okay? So Titanic is an entrance to shadow. Let's do the other entrance to shadow. Either cross hand or left over right. Your choice. Ready? And a one, two, three, and a back it up. Let's do that one more time. Do it again, starting with a back break. The back up exit, ready, go. Back break, catch, back it up. Good, now let's just do a basic. Ready and a basic, and one, two, three. You can try a fake out basic. One, two, three, ah. One, two, three, and ah. And you can do your fake out exit. Fake out and go.